कुछ अलग सा है, आइडिया किसका? इंडिया ग्रुप
उसका।
तो थोड़ा बहुत बताइए क्या है क्या नहीं है।
इससे नाम ही काफ़ी कुछ बता देता है। थिंक इंग्लिश में है और स्थान जो है हिंदी में है। सो इसका जो कोर है, इट्स बेसिकली अबाउट टू गाइस, वन रिप्रेजेंटिंग द रूरल पार्ट ऑफ द कंट्री और एक अर्बन पार्ट ऑफ द कंट्री से होता है। सो जो इंग्लिश और हिंदी के जो डिफरेंस हमारे लाइफ में हमें जो देखने को मिलता है, विच वी ऑल फेस इन यू नो ऑन रेगुलर बेसिस इन टर्म्स ऑफ द वे वी लुक एट समवन हू स्पीकिंग इन हिंदी एंड वी काइंड ऑफ हैव सम प्रीकंसीव्ड नोशंस अबाउट द इंटेलिजेंस टू द वे दे आर। सो उस चीज़ को हाईलाइट करता है, उनकी जो पेस होती है लाइफ में इन टर्म्स ऑफ एक्सेप्टेंस, भले वो टैलेंटेड हो या ना हो, उस चीज़ को हाईलाइट करता है। बट अदरवाइज अदर कोर इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट इज ऑल्सो अबाउट टू गाइज हु आर ऑल्सो वेरी थिक फ्रेंड्स, दे स्टार्ट देयर करियर टुगेदर, वन बीइंग एन इंग्लिश कॉपी राइटर, द अदर वन बीइंग अ हिंदी कॉपी राइटर, एंड प्रॉब्ली बीइंग इक्वली रेटोरिक एंड इक्वली इंटेलिजेंट इन व्हाट दे सपोज टू डू एज राइटर्स। बट इन देयर होल इक्वेशन ऑफ फ्रेंडशिप, हाउ दे हैंडल देयर अपहेवल्स एंड देयर ग्रोथ एंड द जेलसी, it's basically a slice of life in its own way and you know, coming of age of the you know of them, and it's basically on those lines.
Okay, when we see this background, you know, bahut sari childhood memories yaad dilati hai ye sari cheeze, aapko kitna you know ye in sari cheezon mein se you know aapko kaun kaun si cheeze jo hai wo aapka childhood yaad dila rahi hai?
Ha, jaise ye hoarding hi bata deta hai ki it's I forgot to mention that it's a little kind of a period, not exactly a period but contemporary period bol sakte hai isko. Based in 90s, so it's considered to be the golden age of advertising in India. So agency mein MTMC the agency is called, so sare classic ads hain aur hamare ads so director bhi jo hai wo bhi very well known film ad filmmaker aur copywriter the. So this is a very famous ad, Cadbury's jo aapka dance karti hai, and in the ground so many famous ones here, all those. I think Bajaj bhi hai isme, yahan pe we mentioned in the show though hamara Bajaj, so those kind of things. So most of them are classics, so it always makes you nostalgic looking at these ads, because ads actually set a kind of an emotion, sets the emotion for the country always, so it's also about that, so it's very nostalgic.
Okay, and jigsaw picture ke sath mein kaam karne ka experience kaisa
raha? The best thing is both even the director and even the producer Rajneesh and even Paddy, both of them started as someone being part of an ad filmmaking, and they've been part of being copywriters and stuff, someone even heading some big companies, so they know what exactly they were getting into and they know the world in and out. So as an actor, when the producer and the director are so much in sync of what they want to put across, so as an actor it gets very easy, our job gets really easy, and the journey becomes very pleasing for us, and we don't have to really panic, because once, even for the first time when I met the director, for me one thing was very clear, that he knows his world in and out. So my journey as an actor would be very easy. Anything, I don't have to do my too much of research, I just have to speak to him and talk it out to him. So it's basically right people doing the right subject.
Okay, iske alawa you know co-stars ke bare mein
kya kehna chahenge? It's a huge cast in its own way, and everyone is very important. All the characters are very well written. Bhale kahani do ladkon ki hai aur unki life ko lekar hai, unki journey ko lekar hai, and but everyone's characters like very well seasoned actors like Mandira ji is there, Satya is there, Satyadeep, so it's, and the very seasoned actors, so it's a it was a great experience working with them, lot to learn from them, being honest, and very humble people who were also very if I may say so very kind and patient when with a person like me especially. So it was a great experience for me, and I had a lot of scenes with Mandira ji, because she plays my boss, and I look up at her like she was like a mentor in the show for me, for my character. So it was a great experience, and many other, Debuda is there, and even the other actors like Anandita from Kolkata, she's also a seasoned actor in Kolkata industry, and many more names. I mean, I'll be missing a lot of names, few new you can say, but they were casted so well for the show and the character, so it looks very diverse in terms of, even if you look at them in one frame, you, whenever there are a lot of scenes where probably the whole cast is there. So I think even the casting was apt, and it just fell in place. So it just looks nice here. It's a delight when we even looked at each other once we were dressed as characters for the first time. It was a delight.
Okay, lastly, you know, screening hai, so excitement, nervousness,
kya? I think I'm very neutral. I don't know if I'm nervous. Excited, definitely. Nervous, so shayad hone.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So.
हाँ सर, सर आपके लेवल ये ओके सर, ये सर, सही है।
के बारे में थोड़ा बताइए, किस तरीके का किरदार आपका होने वाला है इसमें, इसके बारे में बताइए.
सो आई एम प्लेइंग द क्रिएटिव हेड इन दिस एजेंसी MTMC, और इट्स अबाउट वॉट गोज ऑन इन एन एड एजेंसी. मतलब हाउ दीज आइकॉनिक एड्स आर मेड, लाइक आई कांट रियली नेम द ब्रांड्स, बट यू नो द एड्स दैट वीव ग्रोन अप वॉचिंग. एंड तो बेसिकली एक ऑफिस ड्रामा है, एंड ऑल्सो अलॉन्ग विद ऑफिस ड्रामा देर इज़ अ लॉट ऑफ वीव गॉट सम रियली नाइस सोशल मैसेजेस ऑल्सो इन अ वेरी अंडरलाइंड वे दो. And so this is like a fun office drama that, and everyone is there. It's like a really huge ensemble that we've got, and this is my first ever Hindi web show, so I'm very excited about that, and I couldn't have thought of a better show to start off with.
Okay, जैसे कि आपने कहा है ना, बहुत सारे ads की याद दिलाता है. आपका personal favorite कोई बताना चाहेंगे, कौन सा ad रहा है पहले के time का?
जलेबी, वो तो मेरा फेवरेट वाला ऐड है, बिकॉज आई रियली लाइक दैट किड. अभी तो किड नहीं है, अभी तो बहुत बड़ा हो गया, बट दैट वाज माय फेवरेट ऐड.
ओके, इसके अलावा यू नो जिक्सो पिक्चर के साथ में काम करने के लिए, राइट?
वेल, व्हाट कैन आई से, एज माय फर्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट दिस वाज द बेस्ट टीम दैट आई कुड वर्क विद, एंड it wasn't really very professional. It was, all of us have become such good friends with Jigsaw and with everyone, and Rajneesh is the coolest producer that we can ever have. So it was actually a dream team that I got to work with.
ओके, एम एक्स प्लेयर जो है वो बहुत सारी नई नई इनोवेटिव सीरीज के साथ में आ रहा है. आपका यू नो इस सीरीज के ऊपर क्या ख्याल है? यू नो मतलब बहुत ही अलग आइडिया है, कॉन्सेप्ट भी बहुत अलग है.
Well, I think what MX Player is doing, which other platforms are not doing, is that they are coming up with really interesting concepts. So, I mean, I'm sure each and every platform really wants to do that, but MX Player has really, I think they are trying to push the boundaries by showing us and making these kind of concepts. So, I would really like to thank them, because they actually, you know, they are making these kind of shows, and they are also really getting in more actors from other regions, because I'm from Calcutta. So for me, this was my first thing ever, and so yeah, so congratulations to them.
Okay, lastly, you know, screening hai to feeling kya hai abhi filhal?
Clearly, aap dekh sakte ho ki main bahut hi nervous hu, kyunki main ek bhi question ka answer theek tarah se nahi de pa rahi hu. So since again, as I said, this is my first time ever, so I am very nervous, kyunki I'm going to be seeing myself speaking in Hindi on the screen for the first time. So very excited.
Thank you so much, and all the best.
Thank you.
This side, Michelle.
यू गाइस आर ऑल रियली यंग, सो लेट मी टेल यू कि एक ज़माने में इंडिया वाज एक्चुअली, इंडियन एडवर्टाइजिंग वाज ऑल अबाउट कफ परेड, पीपल राइटिंग एड्स, यू नो लाइक गोल्ड स्पॉट द ज़िंग थिंग, ओके, जॉय ड्यूएट, थिंग्स लाइक दैट, ओके. बट व्हाट हैपेंड वाज टुवर्ड्स द लेट 90s, पीपल स्टार्टेड रियलाइजिंग दैट यू नो एडवर्टाइजिंग इज नॉट जस्ट अबाउट द मेट्रोस, इट्स अबाउट स्मॉल टाउन. And the biggest markets are going to be the small town. So what happened was, there was an influx of people from here, there, and everywhere. There were lots of people coming in from smaller towns, Allahabad, Meerut, you know, which is now Prayagraj, by the way. And so that influx actually began to change advertising. And uske baad kya hua ki, the narrative actually became about local advertising, you know, thinking global, acting local, all of that happened around that point. So because of that, the entire conversation in pop culture in India began to shift. So this show is really about that on the surface. but it is also about the changing narrative of India itself. It's about, you know, the value systems changing. Back in the 90s, a father wanted his daughter to marry a bank employee. In the early 2000s, most fathers wanted their daughters to marry rich people, right? So it's about the change in the values, it's about the change in the value systems, the ethos, all of that. And as the show progresses, we actually also follow the political developments in India and the increasing right-wingism, all of that. And it's ultimately, it's about how a big idea can really change the world.
Okay, talking about the cast, you know, there are so many, like, cast in the film. How was your experience working?
Everybody's a friend. So there are no stars and there are no juniors. Everybody was a friend. And we had a huge set in Naigaon. I was playing table tennis and chasing after everybody. I was doing the same thing. So we were all college kids in a large campus and we worked together. The moment I called action, everyone was all professional. The moment I said cut, everybody was back to their normal. It was great.
Besides this, you know, what's the feeling right now? Is it excitement,
nervousness? You know, see, I've lived with the show for about a year and a half. So it's going to be deja vu for me. Okay, I saw some of these episodes even yesterday. So honestly, I don't feel like going in and watching it right now because I've had an overdose of it. But you know how it is with all creative products. You always feel it's not finished yet. You know, you want some more time to polish it, finish it, do some more, add a little bit of music there. You know, raise the performance here, cut it a little differently. So that's the feeling that I have. That's what I'm going to be going in with.
Of
that era. Okay. There were quite a few. See, one of them was. I liked all the naughty ones. I liked the Benetton ponies the most. The United Colors of Benetton the most. Because even then for me, the biggest problem was the amount of conflict that's happening around the world today, and Benetton spoke the language that I like. That's really it. So that was one of my best. Yeah. All right. Cheers. Enjoy.
I can have water in the middle. There's no problem, right? You ask? Either.
Yeah.
Huh? Okay. What? Right. Here. This works.
Ho gaya.
अरे brand के ऊपर ही show बनाया हमने. It's both actually, but I think I'm more nervous right now. No, I can't say actually. I'm equally excited as well. So because I haven't been to a screening in a long time, you know, screening my stuff, and I'm also, you know, we've tried to make something different. So, and I haven't seen anything. I've not seen a single episode. So yeah, I also want to watch and see how is it shaped up, and also I've called my friends. So I don't know how are they going to find it. So, yeah.
Okay, so just you already said the series to have a brand new, but you would like to know about your character, type of character playing.
मेरा जो character है वो भोपाल से है, एक simple सा small town का अच्छा सा लड़का है, ऑनेस्ट है, बहुत सिंसियर है, बहुत हार्डवर्किंग है, बहुत अच्छा राइटर है, तो वो उसके बड़े बड़े सपने हैं. बट उसका एक मेजर कॉम्प्लेक्स है जो हम ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम, यू नो, व्हेन वी वॉच दिस शो, आई होप इट कम्स आउट वेल, ही फील्स, यू नो, दैट पीपल हु कैन स्पीक बेटर इंग्लिश दे गेट मोर अपॉर्चुनिटीज, एंड आई थिंक उस कॉम्प्लेक्स से वो गुजरता है. तो मोटा मोटा तो कैरेक्टर ऐसा है. This one?
Yeah.
See, on paper it was very creative. I think Paddy is probably one of the most creative people I've worked with. I still have to watch the show. So I think it's going to be, I haven't seen other shows of MX, so I don't know if I can compare it to those shows. But it's very different, I mean, from the other shows that I've seen, not only on MX but also on the other channels. So I'm also looking forward to watching it and discovering the different thing about it. Jigsaw Pictures, it was very good. I think Rajneesh is one of the sweetest producers I've worked with. Uttama is outstanding. I don't know if you know Uttama, she was also on set all the time. It was very good, yeah. I think handling so many actors at the same time every day, you know, they were handling more than 25-30 primary actors, I mean characters every day. I think that's a big task, and I think I'm very happy we could manage to pull it off. Yeah.
Okay, so before going, you know, there's a whole lot of ads of that era, like I do.
Yeah,
today.
Yeah.
So we would like to know your favorite ads of that era.
Of that era?
Yeah.
Of that era, this is strange. I'm going to be talking about lots of ads. I remember that Dhara ka ad, Dhara, Dhara, Shuddh Dhara. You know, there's a guy who is about to leave his house, and then his, I think, grandfather or father offers him jalebi. And the moment he hears about jalebi, he drops his plan of leaving the house. I remember that ad. I think that was very good. Then this Cadbury ad, I think this was very cute. You know, so. There used to be a Lirilka ad. Lots of ads actually. We are going to witness that, like, once we're inside. Yeah. Thank you so much. Namaskar.
थोड़ा एनर्जी दिखाओ यार. हाँ बहुत सही, बहुत सही. Yes.
Silence, please.
I'm actually really excited for Thinkistan because when I was doing Aafat with Times, with MX Player, that's the time when the creators had informed me about Thinkistan, and to me it sounded like a really rocking concept, and I still remember after wrapping up Aafat, we were going in the car and I was told that, you know, we are making this show on the advertising boom. And finally, this show is out and I am really looking forward. When I saw the cast, I was like, wow, man, this is a brilliant cast. And I am personally a very big Mandira Bedi fan. So, since I was a kid, I was a big Mandira Bedi fan. So, you know, I'm looking forward to seeing Mandira in action. And the rest of the cast also, there are, you know, a bunch of young, really good actors, so I'm looking forward to seeing their performances. And definitely I'm here to support Times and MX Player, because my web debut is with them, Aafat. You can still watch that on MX Player, I must say. मैं आपको एक बात बताऊं तो आई एम नॉट बीइंग बायस्ड टुवर्ड्स एमएक्स. मैं खाली इसलिए नहीं बोल रहा कि मैंने एमएक्स का काम किया है, पर मैं एक्चुअली ये बोलना चाहता हूं कि एमएक्स की जो टीम है, व्हाट आई नो ऑफ देम, दे आर द वंस हु एक्चुअली बिलीव इन कंटेंट बेस्ड शोज एंड गिविंग कंटेंट अ लॉट ऑफ थॉट, यू नो, कि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा क्या एंटरटेनिंग होना चाहिए, और वो अपना एक अलग नीश बना रहे हैं, विच इज़ ग्रेट, यू नो. My favorite ad, there would be few, but couple of them would be, one would be जब मैं छोटा बच्चा था बड़ी शरारत करता था, मेरी चोरी पकड़ी जाती फिर भी रोशनी देता बजाज। और फिर एक और वो थी जिंदगी जीने के लिए सारी दुनिया मेरे लिए, आंखों में जिंदा दिल ताजगी हर पल है मेरे लिए। थैंक यू सो मच गाइस, थैंक यू।
ओके ओके
ओके सर, सबसे पहले तो जानना चाहेंगे इनके साथ ये स्क्रीनिंग है तो कितनी एक्साइटेड हैं आप और यू नो किसको सपोर्ट करने आए हैं?
मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ क्योंकि मैं अपने बहुत बहुत करीबी दोस्त और बहुत अच्छे दोस्त जो मेरे सह कलाकार भी रह चुके हैं कृष्णदासी सीरियल में, श्रवण रेड्डी ऑफकोर्स, उसी को सपोर्ट करना है और बाकी भी सारे कलाकार जो इतने उम्दा हैं क्योंकि मैंने ट्रेलर देखा है एंड दे हैव डन अ फैंटास्टिक जॉब। इनफैक्ट एक साल पहले इन्होंने शायद शूट स्टार्ट किया था, तब मैं एक दो बार सेट पे भी गई थी श्रवण से मिलने, तो मैंने देखा किस तरह से वो प्रेप कर रहा था और कितनी मेहनत की है उसने, तो बड़ा मज़ा आएगा आज फर्स्ट एपिसोड देख के इसका। ऑफकोर्स इट्स द इन थिंग नाउ एंड मूवीज़ के बराबर एट पार हो चुका है, बस इतना है कि हम अपने समय पर देख सकते हैं उसको, जब चाहे देख सकते हैं और आई थिंक इट्स द मोस्ट कूलेस्ट थिंग राइट नाउ। टेक ओवर तो मैं नहीं कहूँगी क्योंकि टीवी की एक अपनी दुनिया है, मैं टीवी से ताल्लुक़ रखती हूँ तो मैं ज़रूर कहूँगी कि टीवी की एक अपनी ऑडियंस है, वेब की एक अपनी ऑडियंस है, बस इतना है कि टीवी में हम बहुत सीमित हो जाते हैं टाइम कंस्ट्रेंट्स को लेकर, बट वेब की जो सीरीज़ होती है वो हम जब चाहें देख सकते हैं, उसका इंतज़ार करते हैं और बड़ा एक अलग मज़ा है उसका डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म का, सो आई थिंक दोनों के अपने अपने मज़े हैं। मेरे अपकमिंग प्रोजेक्ट्स में से अभी टीवी तो मैं फ़िलहाल तो नहीं कर रही, पर एक मूवी आएगी मेरी आई थिंक जुलाई तक, बम फाड़ नाम है उसका, ऑफकोर्स मैं कुछ नहीं बोल सकती उस बारे में लेकिन मैं एक बहुत प्यारा किरदार निभा रही हूँ उसमें, तो मैं उसका इंतज़ार कर रही हूँ। मैं बहुत पुराने ज़माने की हूँ, ये कैसेट्स मेरे पास बहुत सारे होते थे, पैसे जमा कर करके मुझे याद है 99 रुपीज़ के आते थे, तो बहुत सारे हम दिल दे चुके सनम ताल और ये सारे मेरे पास थे, इस कैडबरी एड के पीछे भी मैं बहुत दीवानी थी, तो हाँ मैं बहुत रिलेट कर सकती हूँ 90s के ज़माने को बिकॉज आई थिंक वो एरा था जब मैं बड़ी हो रही थी, तो या थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू।
बहुत एक्साइटमेंट है मेरे लिए बिकॉज ये मेरा पहला वेब शो है, मैंने इससे पहले कभी भी वेब नहीं किया है, सो इट्स लाइक इट्स ऑलमोस्ट फॉर मी ऐसा होता है एक नई जर्नी है बिकॉज आफ्टर डूइंग टेलीविजन फॉर लाइक ऑलमोस्ट अ डेकेड वो एक अलग रोड था, ये एक अलग रोड है, इट्स ऑलमोस्ट लाइक मैं शुरुआत से शुरू कर रही हूँ, मुझे ऐसी फीलिंग आ रही है बिकॉज पूरा स्कूलिंग भी अलग था initially, so I've had my challenges as well, ना यहाँ पे आके बहुत डिफरेंस लगा क्योंकि इन्होंने भी बड़े डिटेल में तैयारी के साथ शुरू किया था और जब इसकी शुरुआत हुई थी ना तो मैं ऑलरेडी लास्ट ईयर दो शोज कर रही थी, मैं CID और कोरस कर रही थी और उसके साथ साथ ना मैं इनका ये वर्कशॉप से शुरू कर रही थी, तो पता नहीं टीवी में एक अलग टाइप की एक्टिंग होती है और माइथोलॉजिकल और हिस्टोरिकल में और भी थोड़ी ज़्यादा, तो मैं जब यहाँ से वहाँ जाती थी तब थोड़ी हिली हुई होती थी, वहाँ से यहाँ आती थी तब, तो बट दैट्स व्हाट एन एक्टर यू नो यू नीड टू ग्रो एंड बैलेंस इट आउट एज अ परफॉर्मर एंड सो या सो लास्ट ईयर वाज लिटिल हेक्टिक फॉर मी विच आई एम ग्लैड दैट आई एम ग्लैड इट हैपेंड, सो वो दो शो के साथ साथ फिर मैंने ये किया।
इसके अलावा
इज अ लवली प्रोडक्शन हाउस. बहुत अच्छा मुझे इनकी बात लगती है कि दे बीन सो प्रोफेशनल इन अ वे एंड एवरीथिंग इज अप टू द टी एंड एट द सेम टाइम एक्सट्रीमली फ्रेंडली. कुछ भी छोटी सी छोटी भी ज़रूरत हो, कोई भी चीज़ हो, सो द प्रोड्यूसर रजनीश वॉज ऑलवेज देयर. यू कैन कॉल अप एनी वन. So a very nice production house, and I wish them all the best for a lot of their projects. And this show also, I would say, this show itself is, I'm glad that I'm beginning my web journey with such a show which is so thoughtfully and tastefully written. Detailed workshops, and the way I think, hats off to Paddy, because he's lived this life for decades, and he's very smartly picked up the smallest of nuances and has put them in the script. Jumpo padke laga, so it's really an enriching script. So I've not seen this show yet. I really hope that it'll come across the same as it looked on the script, and I'm very excited about my character as well. Yeah, I will tell. So this is, the character is called Meena, English copywriter, nice buddy, ye dono ki Amit and Hema's best buddy, to wo teeno ke bahut masti wale scenes. So Meena, I would say exactly the way she is what I look like, very similar physically what Shraddha looks like, but wo andar se, it was little challenging for me because again the different kind of schooling and English copywriter, so I really had to work on my diction, vocab thoda sa, and Paddy being so particular, so it is truly a great learning being there. Main एक नया वेंचर शुरू कर रही हूँ, पर बहुत ही शुरुआत में जैसे कुछ बोल नहीं सकती. इट्स लाइक टू अर्ली टू से एनीथिंग, यू नो, वी बी जस्ट इन टॉक्स. ऑल द बेस्ट टू ऑल ऑफ यू एंड होप गॉड यू गेट ऑल द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ गॉड एंड एवरीवन. चलो आई सी यू ऑल, थैंक यू. हम लोग को 80s वाले बच्चे हैं ना, तो हम लोगों ने आधी चीज़ें देखी है जो आई एम श्योर 90s वाले लोगों ने नहीं देखी. थैंक यू सो मच. Big screen, which is huge, and also I think I love MX Player for that reason, because
स्क्रीन का साइज जो भी हो लोग उसे अपने कन्वीनियंस पे देख पा रहे हैं, विच इज फैबुलस, विच इज ग्रेट. इनफैक्ट हर इंटरव्यू में सब लोग जब मुझे पूछते हैं किस टाइप का शो करना चाहती हूँ, मैं सबको आज जवाब देना चाहती हूँ, मुझे आंसर मिला है इस टाइप का शो करना चाहती हूँ. शक्ति के बाद अभी फिलहाल तो कोई भी नहीं, बट आई एम वर्किंग ऑन अ शॉर्ट फिल्म, सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट दैट. कैडबरी क्या स्वाद है जिंदगी का, everyone's favorite. I think we grew up to that, and ye khane ka man kar raha hai mera. Like this is what I grew up on. This is like heavenly. Melody. In fact, mere ghar pe is waqt bhi mere paas ek jar full of melody hai. Hi, Shapat. Thank you.
मैं किसको सपोर्ट कर रहा हूँ, मैं इस लड़के को सपोर्ट कर रहा हूँ यार. कहाँ है वो जो लड़का पोस्टर पे है ना, वो इधर, वो जो लड़का पोस्टर पे ऐसे करके खड़ा ना मूछ उगा के, तो मैं उसको सपोर्ट कर रहा हूँ. बाकी लोगों को थोड़ा बाद में कर रहा हूँ, वेरी गुड फ्रेंड है माई कस्तूरी एंड ग्रेट एक्टर, मैं उसको बहुत सालों से जानता हूँ, बचपन ऑलमोस्ट बचपन से हम एक दूसरे को जानते हैं. तो हम लोग दिल्ली में गरीब थिएटर किया करते थे, प्लेस किया करते थे, साथ में चाय पिया करते थे, वड़ा पाव खाया करते थे, अब हम साथ में सैलेड्स खाते हैं. तो वो बहुत लंबा पुराना रिश्ता है, एंड इज अ वेरी गुड एक्टर, एंड आई हैव सीन द ट्रेलर एंड इज डूइंग अ ब्रिलियंट जॉब इन द ट्रेलर, आई टोल्ड हिम दैट. सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू वॉचिंग द शो, स्पेशली नवीन इन द शो, एंड ऑफ कोर्स आई वांट टू सी हाउ द शो इज आल्सो टर्न्ड आउट. बिग स्क्रीन पे देखने के लिए कितना एक्साइटमेंट, मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड यार, बिकॉज यूजुअली ऑल दीज वेब शोज यू एंड अप वॉचिंग ऑन द लैपटॉप और द फोन, which is fine, but it's there is an old world charm, there is an experience of watching something on the big screen. So I think when you get to watch something on the big screen, I try ki main jo mauka hai wo chhod na do, kyunki phone pe aur laptop pe to dekh sakte hain, but agar usse bulaya hai aur main free hu aur main dekhne ka mauka hai mere paas, to main usi ki mauke ko use karne ke liye aa gaya hu.
Okay,
and
you know piche holding karna, aap dekhenge to bahut sare ads hain, so obviously jaane se pehle aap se ek aapka favorite
news kehna karna chahta hai. आई थिंक ऑफकोर्स ये मोस्ट पॉपुलर एड्स है, और वो इसलिए पॉपुलर है क्योंकि ये लोग एक दूसरे को याद भी दिलाते रहते हैं कि अरे याद है ये कितना पॉपुलर एड था और कितना देखते हैं. ऑफकोर्स इज वेरी पॉपुलर एट दैट टाइम, क्रिकेट खेल रहे लोग बीच में लड़की आ रही है डांस कर रही है, वेरी फन एंड रिलेटेबल इस तरीके से. तो बहुत ज़्यादा कहानी कॉम्प्लेक्स कैरेक्टर्स नहीं थे, बट एक बहुत ही सिंपल जॉयफुल एड था. सो आई थिंक दैट इज समथिंग ऑलवेज, बाकी अभी मेरे को याद नहीं आ रहे कौन से कौन से हैं, शायद मेरे भी जमाने से पहले के हैं.
क्योंकि जो नवीन जो इस शो में है, ही इज इन अ फिल्म मैन टू मैन, सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू सी दिस, ही इज प्लेइंग अ डिफरेंट रोल इन दिस एंड दैट, सो आई वांट टू वॉच दिस, आई थिंक इट विल बी रियली नाइस एंड कूल.
ओके, और यू नो आल्सो पीछे जो होर्डिंग है उसमें बहुत सारे एड्स लगे हुए हैं, हां
उस एरा मीन्स आई रिमेंबर दिस द डेरी मिल्क एड वेयर शी रन्स इन द फील्ड एंड डज दैट. I remember that. I don't know the other. The cassettes are quite cool. Yeah, the Dairy Milk one I remember. It's nice that we have, filmmakers have a very free, free this thing to make some stuff on the web. I think there's more creative stuff coming out because you're allowed to do so much more stuff that sometimes film doesn't allow you to do. So it's nice. A lot of people are getting a chance. People sometimes won't get a chance to be in a film are getting a chance to be on a web show, and then from there getting into film. So all mediums are all coming together, I think. Oh, it's nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ah, Naveen Kasturia, one and only.
Okay, iske alawa you have also been a part of MX Player,
mm-hmm.
If I'm not wrong.
Yes, so, you're not.
So, aapse janna chahenge, agar MX Player ki baat kare to content kitna strong hai MX?
Oh, I think it's amazing because it's not even I'm saying kyunki I've done Hey Prabhu with them and we started our journeys on this web platform, but then genuinely like all the friends who watched Afat and Hey Prabhu, they've had like great things to say about. I've still been getting messages for Hey Prabhu, so I think they are doing something amazing. They are getting very very good quality stuff for people to watch for free, so I think it's amazing.
glad to be a part.
Okay, so as you said, you know, aap Naveen ko aaj support kar rahe hain. Unko big screen pe aaj dekhne ke liye kitne excited?
Ab bahut, main aaj bahut important kuch kar raha tha, is writing something, and Kastu ka mujhe phone aaya ki I have to come and just like 2 hours before right now, and if it was for anyone else I would not, but for Naveen Kasturi I'm here, so I'm really excited to watch him.
Okay, koi upcoming project check karna chahenge?
Dekhenge, batayenge, season 2, you never know.
Okay, uske alawa, you know, piche hoarding pe aap dekhenge bahut sare ads hai, aapse jaate jaate jana chahenge us era ka koi aapka favorite
hai? I still remember yaar, us era mein jab mujhe koi ladki achhi lagti thi to main cassette pe gaane bhar ke, like, you know, you if you like one song you repeat the same song like A and B side pe, so I've done that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys.
Okay, yep. So you know, aaj wo din hai jab pe, you know, aap logo ko results pata chalenge, jaise elections ke pata chalne wale, aaj aap logo ko results pata chalenge, think is that ki to sabse pehle to jana chahenge excitement ya nervousness se kya hai?
Nervousness nahi hai, because I think we are already a winner.
Okay.
Because this kind of a show has not been done, so we are very confident about it. And as far as the product also is there, what we have shot, I think when you all will see it, you'll realize that it's of a very superior quality.
Okay, so being a producer, you know, what made you being a part of this show?
Okay, the show is on Indian advertising, and the show starts in the year 1996. A year before that, I had joined advertising as a trainee. So when this script came to me, I had no option but to do it.
Okay.
So, and between me and Paddy, I think we could give the most realistic representation of the world of advertising that existed around that time. And since we were in production, we got into this without thinking about it twice.
Okay. So, also, we would like to know about your experience working with this team, you know, Think is Happening.
Outstanding, actually. And this is not because I'm trying to make anyone happy, because it's a very difficult show to make, because it's an era-based show, and there is a lot of, the show is, because there are many people who know that era, it's not like some 200 years ago, it's just like about 25 years ago, and a lot of people will see this show. Also, I belong to an advertising fraternity, I still make a lot of television commercials, so there are a lot of friends who will see this, and I had to be sure that I'm not showing anything which is untrue of that era. And so everything in terms of set, props, styling, language, music, everything has been done to the detail.
Okay, as you said, you know, you have already been a part of this industry, like advertisement industry. Hmm. So was there any memory which you recollected when you were shooting for this, you know, series?
Yeah, there are a lot of things. One of them we have used is the fact that there's a scene where I had to do something, though I didn't come from the creative field, but I'd gone for a presentation, and we were making the presentation to the top management, and we did not have a script to be presented. So I remembered my very senior creative director had done a trick. He just took a paper and read out something which was not even written, and the script was approved. Since I was working on the brand, it was very easy for me to conjure up a script on the spot and presented it, and came back and I told everyone. So I got firing because the script was not done by creative. It was written by me on the spot, but it was not even written. I just, you know, just spoke it out.
Okay, so as we have asked everyone, you know, that there are a lot of ads on behind clothing, as you can see, you know. Mm. So we have asked everyone that which one was their personal favorite ad of that era. So we would definitely like to know it from you as well. That which was your personal favorite ad from that era?
Amongst these, there are many ads, but amongst this, I think I very vividly recall this one, Daryl commercial and Dairy Milk. These were two iconic ads of that era. Very, very.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.